to explain about the reinforcement of slab. This is the reinforcement of slab before laying the concrete. The slab has to be reinforced. You can see there is a simple logic in reinforcement of slab. That is, one rod has to be placed straight and the other rod has to be curtailed. Curtailed or cranked. Other rod has to be curtailed or cranked. This crank is provided at least 0.75% of the total length. That is 25% of the length this curtailment or crank is provided. The aim behind providing this crank is in a slab and middle tension forces are acting. And these tension forces are handled with this straight rods. But at ends there is shear force acting. Shear force cannot be handled by straight rods. That's why curtailment or crank is provided so that it could bear our shear force. So this is this tension force is taken by the straight rod and shear force is taken by this curtailed rods. And there are mostly two types of rods used in a concrete. This is either a Fe415 rod, either Fe250 rods. And this is length and breadth. If length by breadth is less than 2, it is 1-way slab. And length by breadth is greater than 2, it is 2-way slab. Good morning everybody. This is the setup of columns and beams. This is the setup of columns and beams. This is the mesh provided under the columns so that the bearing the loads from coming from the upside will be easily distributed on the ground. The member which is kept vertically is known as column and the member kept horizontally is known as beam. In beam, the forces are acting in this way so that tension is provided, tension is made here and compression is made here. So for the reason, more reinforcement is provided at the bottom and less reinforcement is provided at the top. The column is kept vertically, so stirrups are provided horizontally on this, and the beam is kept horizontally, so the stirrups are provided vertically on this. Due to this, the load from slab is transferred to the beam, and from beam column, and from column to that, and from that to ground level.
नाराज हूँ न्यारी ऐसा बट
इधर मेंबर दिस इज़ द मेन रोड एंड दिस इज़ एंगल और हैंगर रोड दिस एंगल रोड इज़